And they all doing pretty good. So that's why he's here, you know?
He'll do well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. We're making a new pipe stand right now, you know?
Ha ha ha.
And then it says record, and it records when you're ready to stop.
We have 3, 7, now 6. 6 twos.
Yeah, we'll show you one more done with this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Kind of like how I'm doing here.
So you've got 6 out of the 7 twos. There's one more two that has a flaw. But there's one more. It's either this tube, or that tube. It's the hardest one to see. It's the one that runs parallel.
Who are you? On three delta? Mm-hmm. Oh, you found two.
Right, inside.
Yeah.
But the, right now what we're focusing on is we're focusing on...
No, we're on seven. The twos.
Seven twos. Yes, you're right. And
one A, one B.
Okay. All right, so one Bravo, there's definitely something there.
So now your goal is for this,
and your notes from yesterday to figure out where 1 through 7 belongs in your tubes.
We got to figure out which one it'll be.
What do you mean?
We got to look at these. These are the 7 different discontinuities that are in here. Look at the one we found and figure out.
Going down, farther down, there's actually another skull. And that's going to be the OD pipe, 60% deterioration at 0.093 inches.
Okay.
So that would be 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
And then if we keep going number 4, number 4 is exactly like what letter in your calibration piece?
B.
Bravo. So now you have something to compare to.
Say hi to the camera. There's gonna be a CO2 buildup in there, okay?
Yeah.
As long as you're aware.
D, right? Because you're in this one?
Yeah, take a guess at one of those that look, it looks about right, because it was high in between two of your actual reference standard ones. No, it's definitely not an inside diameter, because that would be a much bigger indication. You know what I mean? So.
I like your art on how you're filming. It doesn't matter. I don't keep the sound.
Okay.
Too many F words.
Now run it over and then go slow, right? And see which one comes real close to that.
You see this shit?
It's damn.
I'm trying to get that dot, dog.
Chill got his on? No, I ain't say nothing to you, you know?
Kurt's chicken shit.
Yeah, Kurt. You said what? What's your mind like, bro?
Hello? 168?
152 for the next.
Remember what I said in class, the faster we drag this across, the thinner the weld is going to be. The slower that I do it, the wider the weld is going to be. And how wide I want the weld to be is simply 1.5 to 2 diameters of a flux time into that area. So it's a matter of, if I've got to make a weld this wide, I'm going to make it pass, 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 pass. And that's how wide the welds are with a 1/8 inch rod. Width going. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to speed it up, and then I'm going to slow it down. Speed it up, slow it down. And what we'll do is when we pick our hoods up, we'll be able to see what the weld looks like based off of what I was doing. Cover!
I think I was wrong. I wasn't.